Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Timmy. So today I am informing you about the updates, right? As usual, I've been repeating that line over and over within the series. So anyway, guys, last night actually May joined me. Okay, so May actually joined us in Apple Bounce. Okay, which is I'm really looking forward to. I mean, it's really late, I know, but you know, she is available now. Okay, so she is great addition to our team, hopefully. Okay, because I don't know, but I think she's capable. So from her portfolio, I see that she is a capable person. Okay, hopefully she is really committed, because Hippopons actually has our first anniversary at the end of October. Okay, so at least before October, I want us to have a deal. Okay, so that is not really embarrassing for us, at least. Yeah, I mean, well, it's great. Okay, it's great if we can have money, and hopefully she's the last person who will join us, because we have to share even less and less and less and less the more people we have. Okay, so at least I really wish that she can be a good addition for us. Also guys, for AlphaDio, I haven't touched it much, I haven't touched a video much, because I'm not sure if the engine itself, SFG Studio, is updated. Okay, I'm not really sure about it, but I will, let's see, if this week I can make it, I will make it too, because, you know, I have to record a lot of things, okay, in my other channel, Team The Same. So basically, there was a technical problem, okay, and it's my mistake. Basically, when I have a connect group, okay, or self group, maybe, yeah, in the other churches. So usually when we have connect group or weekly connect group, I'm the one who is in charge of the recording, okay, so that everyone who cannot come can still listen to it, okay, something like that. Well, usually I'm muted, okay, I mute the recorder's voice, and that's a problem, because 2 days after that, so on Saturday, I do recording for my sins, right? Yeah, and that's the problem, guys, because I forget unmuted, and yeah, all of my voices were in for 9 episodes, if I remember correctly, of the Earned Babies Challenge, guys, to be just couple edition. It's so mouthful in this, right? Yeah, but this is the series in the original one. So that's why I really wish that it will go well, because I have to record all of the voice separately, okay, so hopefully it will synchronize well, because that's my biggest fear for that. I'm really traumatized. Maybe I won't record for this week's connect group yet, because I'm really traumatized by this. But maybe next week I will do it again, but not this week. So yeah, that's the way I will go, guys. So well, at least by the time we have any foxy for triple pounds, actually I have Halloween, right? It's around Halloween, so it's at the end of the October. I have Halloween sale, okay, so basically I plan to pick some DLC, okay, from Sims, okay, so that I can do some other challenges in the meantime, because I really wish that I can. I modify the mods in a bit, okay, I change the settings, okay, I'm not a programmer, remember, but I can change the settings easily in the game. So yep, hopefully I will get enough money so that I can get some more packs in the winter sale, because there are some stuff that I really wish, okay, I really wish for those in the packs. So that's why, at least, well, I'm trying to get those, okay. If you want to support me, you can go to my PayPal, just send me the money there. Please do it, guys, if you can. And then for my other team, I really wish to get wish to get this patch, okay, because this is the first time I really play the original Sims, okay? Because back then I obviously used the pirated version, which I cannot use mods, but now I really use the original one, and yeah, I can use mods. Mods are a lot of fun, really, it's really good to my point. But the thing is that my parents will tell me if they know that I actually invest in Sims. I mean, it's a smart investation, you know, because I don't play Sims only for fun, but I play Sims for, you know, for investing in my YouTube. I can make videos and so on and so forth. It's a game I love anyway. So yeah, it's a win-win for me. This video will be too long if I impact everything, but the thing is that they keep picking a fight with me, okay, which is just terribly my case. So yeah, I think that's all for today maybe. COVID case has dropped significantly here because different people handle it, okay. So yeah, not sure why the motorcycles keep passing. They're really annoying and will cut to sparks. Okay, that's why it's sometimes like he making cannot control that. But yeah, I really wish that everything will be normalized very soon, because we need to get our normal activities back. I really long to get out and so on and so forth. I really miss those stuff. I will cut the video here. So if you find this video useful, please kindly give me thumbs up and then click on the bell below, and then forget to share it with your friends. And if you have suggestions for my game African Chronicles or Table Bounce or even my other channel, well, my other channel actually has its own thread, okay, you can go there. Or even if you go here, I will read every single one of your comments. So that's everything for today guys. I'm Timmy and I will see you in my next video. God bless you. Bye.